There was a story in the San Francisco Chronicle that I forgot to save. But it was about a lady who lived in the good old days, when a century was born and a century had died. And about these good old days, well, the old lady replied, you know, they were just a lot of people who were doing the best they could. She said that the good old days were just a lot of people who were doing the best they could. And then the lady said that they did it pretty up and walking good. But whatever happened to those faces in the old photographs? You've seen them, the little boys. Boys, hell, they were men who stood knee-deep in the Johnstown mud. It was during the time of that terrible flood, when they listened to the water. That awful noise. And then they just put away the dream. S-T-U-A-R-T. And he owned some of the finest horses that I think I've ever seen. And he had one favorite. Oh, and she was a champion, the old campaigner. And he called her Sweetheart on Parade. And she was easily the finest horse that the good Lord ever made. Old E.A. Stewart, he knew that he was going blind, but he said, before I go, he told the boys around the tack room one day, he said, before I go, I'm gonna drive her one more time. So people came from miles around, and they stood around the ring. No one said a word. No, they just stood there. No one said a thing. And they're opening the gates back there. And then here they come. E.A. stood in the wagon right behind. And he's sitting straight and proud, and he's driving her stone blind. And would you look at her? Oh, she never looked finer or went better than today. Yes, he is doing it. Sweetheart on Parade. And the people cheered. Why, I even saw a grown man break right down and cry. And you know it was just a little while later. Yeah, you know it was just a little while later that old E.A. Stewart died.